Pelicans, really great defensively. Sixth best defense in the league, all around good, inside, outside. Patience is the key. You don't want to be throwing the ball all around and start turning the ball over early. The teams in this season series were blowouts. Warriors blew them out of New Orleans. New Orleans came here and blew out the Warriors. Only three meetings this year. Zion misses. And as we talk about, Valanciunas, but they know they have size, and they're looking at the Warriors going, okay, we got to use that size to get to the glass. Wiggins slicing, and Trace Jackson Davis found him. The defense has had the day so far.
I think that was a pass.
No, I know that was a pass.
He put it off the backboard for Trace to hammer it.
He threw that perfectly. Had an opening there. Jemski, early minutes as usual. Trace, hammer that down. And when you see that adjustment, Williamson came over. He's like, I might be able to block this. Wait a minute. Talk about the Pelicans' D. It is elite. Steph Curry, he is elite. Drop it in a three.
Well, that's why they've been keeping two with him.
Good look at that three. Just trying to keep your foot on the gas pedal. You're expecting the Pelicans to come back strong here.
That was an interesting play. They were trying to front to deal with Valanciunas.
I said both teams played last night. Moody in as well. Knocked away. And then Zion cleans it up. He's just in the right place at the right time. They rely on their defense. The shooting wasn't there. Alvarado's a good three-point shooter, but that one's long and strong. Here's Zion sucking up the space to get to that strong left hand.
So good.
Really dig in defensively. There's so much at stake for the Warriors and the Pelicans tonight. Pajemski, big three.
Can you score out of Clay's double team?
About an 8-second game shot clock difference, winding down the first. Chris Paul, unable to finish there. Looney cleans it up,
of course.
McCollum going to handle. CJ down the lane with the floater, his first field goal at a key time. I mean, there's a side of Draymond nobody ever gets to see.
Right. He's serious about that. So thoughtful. He wanted to make sure he spent a lot of time with them.
Able to jump in the month of April as the NBA does. Well done.
It's really cool.
Valanciunas facing up on Looney. Valanciunas is skilled. He's the first player in double figures for either team.
Looney made him take a tough one.
Clay three.
Clay's not going to stop shooting.
Can't give him any airspace. Kick out nice and Daniels. He hits a three.
Oh, got it back.
They have four guys that have made over 100 threes. They're fifth best in percentage.
Oh, that's a tough finish. And Looney just wiped out Daniels. Gave him the lane to the basket.
Listen, Daniels, nice finish. Moody landed on top of him, committed the foul, and Daniels to the line. Not going to go through him. Steph floating that up and out, and Zion with a rebound, and we'll send CJ McCollum on his way. McCollum, rhythm three. So his first three of the night, hit nine last night. Warrior lead trimmed to two.
So now they're getting out and running after stop. So you got to sprint back. Your transition defense is going to be tested. Wow, Zion got him again.
And that 11-point lead's totally gone as the Pelicans tie it up. Not having Kuminga's interior scoring is hurting tonight. But you better hit jumpers. And Steph hits a three right on cue. Look at all the work Steph has to do. I mean, three defenders, nowhere to go. The Warriors turn it over.
Herb Jones is able to stay home.
Trey Murphy, deep three. Shot that from San Mateo and dropped that in. Kings are playing the Suns. We'll update you on that score. The game started later. And that's a very poor turnover. McCollum, three. The Warriors cannot win this game with points off turnovers like that. Get unwound here in the second quarter.
What a turnaround in this game.
And who steadies the ship? It's Pajemski.
Draymond made the play in the middle. It's Steph got double teamed there, made the right pass.
Trey Murphy again. How had am I?
Oh, my goodness.
McCollum off the line. Pajemski, good defense. Shot clock down to five. They don't need the shot clock for Trey Murphy. I mean, these are deep, deep threes. McCollum with the shot clock at five. Work on Pajemski. Oh, man. You watch a team come into your building and go 10 of 13 on threes in a quarter.
Because the Pelicans have dominated this quarter.
Go for the steal. Steph for three.
That was big. Okay.
That was big. Zion attacking on Draymond. Oh, the
flip it in and draw a foul.
3-point play, final 2 seconds. Deep pass Chris Paul to Steph, running to lay it in. How pretty was that?
You could tell they worked on that.
Valanciunas, Reese Jackson Davis sends him away. Draymond, TJD, Steph, Clay, and Wiggins. That lob, perfectly done, and running before the Pelicans' defense gets set. Right at the end of the half and saw the ball go through the basket. Steph behind the back to Trace to lay it up and in.
See, Steph can still add some sauce to it.
And that's what they were doing early on, keeping two defenders with him.
McCollum has not cooled off at all. 9 threes last night, already 6 of 9 tonight. This feels more like the first quarter when the Warriors had the advantage. Just don't know if they're going to recover from that second quarter barrage. Zion went for the steal, and Wiggins spun around him. Zion. Quick move, Draymond quick recovery. Zion's behind the play. Clay rocks into a three. The three-point shooting has been remarkable, and it's the reason they have the lead. And Wiggins, they had that rebound, had it knocked away. Here comes Herb Jones running with Trey Murphy for three. He is something else. Kind of got caught in the air. Pelicans are smelling that sixth seed. Zion hits a three. Now you really know it's their night.
Well, you got to get some stops on this side and guard the three ball better and then do what Clay did. You don't have to shoot threes even though you don't. Well, they keep making threes like this.
Clay driving again. Moody for three. So Moses always stays ready. 7 second big clock, little clock difference, winding down to third. Snake dribble McCollum into the lane. Turn, fade, fire, rim it in. CJ McCollum with 25. Chris Paul. Klay Thompson three. Got it! Zion thinking about a running start. Here he goes on Draymond to put it up and in and draw the foul.
Finally scored one going right.
Step driving, in, out, step back, three, good.
That's a mean step back.
The wounds have been self-inflicted. A lot of games this year. Good pass from Steph to Wiggins. Zion on Wiggins this time and not Draymond. He went right to the rim. The Pelicans have made their move to rebuild the advantage. Staff feet set, dropped in a three.
And they're still here.
Draymond directing traffic. Trey Murphy shot clock at 5. He's hit deep, deep threes. And he bottoms another one. 6 of 9 on threes.
The Pelicans are a good team, and they've shown it. They've forced turnovers. That's kind of been the Warriors' weakness a lot of the season.
Herb Jones, open three.
Two defenders went with Zion there.
Do that when you're outscored 13 in points off turnovers, you can't win. Step inside. Nice finish. Gotta be perfect here. Step three. Warriors aren't done yet.
Just gotta take care of it. No turnovers.
Step through the roster to lay it up and in. Shot clock down to 7. Minute 7 remaining in the game. McCollum in, out, reload, three, got it. The story of the night.
Pickard basketball has been wasted.
Stephon Daniels, his three, got one. And it's back to a single possession game. You need a three to tie. Draymond screen, Steph leading three, rimmed out. Trey Murphy is fouled.
Your three-point shooting was on display. They've been one of the best all season, and they forced a lot of turnovers, and their defense has been solid all season. They showed up tonight in both categories.
8 seconds for a miracle. You need 2 baskets. Steph's going to launch one and rim that out. So the Pelicans, they stay alive for the 6th seed.